Right, everyone, welcome back to another Gap Creek ride. We've got Blair today, we've got Richo on his KX, and we've got Corbin on the old Husqvarna. Took me a moment to get that one out. We're going to go and hit the step up track. VMX seems to be very slippery at this time of the morning, so everyone seems to be headed over to VMX track. We're just going to do a couple of laps on the old step up. We'll see you in a minute. All right, everyone, welcome back to Gap Creek. It's on Blair at the moment. Whoa! Straight into the mud! This is not... Very slippery. No wonder everyone's on the VMX. I never know how slippery this is going to be. I'm hanging on for dear life at the moment. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Alrighty, welcome back, everyone. We are on our way to the next level. Seems like we're moving on up. Well, not really, we're just mucking around, really. Having a bit of fun. We're all gonna start somewhere. Problem.
You're never gonna believe what I just did.
Good. Thank you. good. Yeah, so it's that KDM up there. He had really good bike control. Yeah, ready? So watch him over these two. He had really good bike control. Has let me ride his 250. Blair's on my 450 over there, he's ready to give that a go. This feels very different. So, it'll be interesting. Blair's already commented on my suspension being very soft. Oh, this is all slot. This is sick.
Yeah.
This is sick.
Yeah.
It's so light.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Sorry, I did more laps.
Okay.
I was just like... I was trying to get used because you've got to be on the gears.
Yeah.
Yeah. Jumping, the only problem I had was just not getting enough speed.
Yeah, it's big difference. Like, I was riding around on that and I'm like, bro, I barely even tried. I cleared everything.
Yeah.
Really?
Yes, yeah, you did.
Like, all the step-ups, I'm like, all right, so mine, I've got to strap it. So I kicked the gear down to what I would be in mine, and I gave it, like, half throttle, and it's just like, flat.
Yeah, he's just like, man, I was watching him. I was in front.
So it feels like a rocket ship, though.
What? Oh, does it?
Yeah. Because your bars are much higher. I tape them on back.
I've noticed that.
Yeah.
They feel like down.
Yeah.
Is that right? Yeah, like in and down?
A little bit.
Yeah. Why did I tilt my head? I tilted my head all day for that.